I used iPads, Chromebooks, and laptops, and most of the desktops sometimes.
And what do you do with those things?
Like, we go on Google Drive, Schoology, like Google Classroom, like, for assignments.
Do what?
Do our assignments. Anything in the world, and God we trust, an architect, doctor, maybe an actress,
but nothing comes easy, it takes much practice, like I met a woman. How does technology affect you in school?
It's a fun way to learn things. Younger version, hung with the wrong person, got a strong one that
sniffing up drugs. You go, if your teacher tells you to go in Google Classroom, then you go in Google Classroom, and then you, the teacher make a document of something. If you're going to be the best, I'm going to tell you how.
Put your hand in the air. And how do you
do? By learning.
Help learn?
Yes.
How?
By going on learning stuff. Be where I want to be.
We use it, like, sometimes with our centers, we use it for, like, DreamWorks with math. Sometimes we use them for other stuff like reading, writing. What they see is cute as can be,
up in the club with fake ID. Careful for you. What's the best way to use technology in the series so far?
Well, we use it like for Kid Blog and Mystery Sky and Miss Bobby's website. Give yourself
time to grow. You're thinking he can give you wealth, but. So, what technology do you use?
We use our own devices and we use the laptop.
How does that help?
It helps us get through stuff easier and actually helps us have more knowledge.
How does it help you have more knowledge? Using technology can push you a little bit?
Yeah, it does. Because, like, if you don't know the problem, then it, like on Dreambox, it kind of helps you and it gives you hints. If you get them wrong, before we came to
this country, we were kings and queens. So, how do you use technology in your classroom?
But I see your truth.